Hello YouTube, I just downloaded this game, Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon, from the Xbox Live Arcade. You don't need Far Cry 3 to play it, they just happen to share a common name. Let me lower the game volume a little bit, just to make sure I can actually be heard over it. So yeah, this is Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon. It's supposed to be taking place in the year 2007, it's not supposed to be a serious game, it's more of a spoof of like 80s movies and shit like that. Macho tough guy. I think his name's like Rex Sergeant Cole or some shit like that. So it's not supposed to be a serious game, it's just supposed to be a fun one. So let's get started. Campaign. Hard drive. I didn't start this yet, but okay. Let's do a new game then. Yeah, let's override that. I don't know what it was anyway. Medium. So already the game's being ironic and kind of dickish. Nice, I guess. I don't know.
Space.
Oh yeah, I have subtitles on so you guys can read it, because I'm going to talk over Earth. It, so. It's all 8-bit. Oh, that's pretty cool.
At the end of the 20th century.
Not 8-bit, but pixel art. Whoa. Somebody got a mushroom donut. A Seattle? What the space name was?
Nuclear war has engulfed the
planet. So this is Terminator 2. I'd like to give a shout out to that movie. And where's Sarah Connor? She has a bad spin-off TV show to reboot. Ugh.
From the radioactive ashes of North America, a new breed of soldier is reborn.
Okay, what is this, a new breed? What is it? Who is it? Ubisoft. Ubisoft, however the fuck you want to pronounce it. Oh, this Assassin's Creed 4, fucking Montreal's working on. Schleddy.
Main cortex online. Theta waves at 4 pulses and rising. 4.6 now. Induce delta. Keep him under 0.5 pulses.
That's a robot eye. That's a robot eye.
Limb actuator.
Robot arm.
Uh-huh. Pumping at
130%. 130%, that's more than
100. Upload the program. Welcome back, Sergeant Rex Power Colt. You are a Mark IV now.
Part man, part machine.
Ooh, that was cool.
But all cyber commando.
Sounds like the guy that voices Optimus Prime is just doing a fucking horrible job at narrating this. It's great. Okay. Helicopter, wake up. Wake up.
Wake up.
Okay.
Op says there's a delay in the feed.
You're not a black guy, what?
Me?
Well, it ain't me, because I'm goddamn near perfect. Men want to be me.
And you want to be with men.
Oh, yeah, gay joke. I got first 5 seconds in. Let's go.
Coming up on our target. Briar Patch orders downloaded.
I'm assuming the reason that they call him a spider is because he has the blue spider thing on his face. That's just a guess, though. Oh, I gotta read this. Not paying attention. Penetrate bunker, download intel. Okay.
Lieutenant, is this who the hell are we taking down?
What?
Alert,
Skynet.
Is no longer a stealth vector. Evasive.
Does that mean what I think it means?
I don't know. What does it mean, like black cop partner? Oh.
I'm gonna have me some fun.
Cool, machine gun. Am I shooting the actual machine gun, or is this just an animation? Oh. Oh shit, I'm shooting. What do I do? Attack the base? Oh shit, this is really trippy. Laser beams everywhere. Some shit. Oh shit, that was big. Let's kill y'all. So So I'm a cyborg and these guys are cyborgs also. I'll see who faster when you don't shoot at the same time. It makes sense. Ooh! Like the music. It's funky. Let's kill them all. You guys up here. Oh shit. We shoot. Pull that up. Oh, those aren't fuel tanks? Alright. The other fuel tanks. Why didn't they blow the floor? There we go. That took a while. Shoot that other helicopter. Oh, can't shoot the other helicopter. Did I fuck up or something? No, I didn't fuck up. Okay. So, try to shoot the other helicopter. It doesn't end the game. It just... cutscene was awkwardly timed for me. Cyber commandos get it done. Wait, is he black? I don't know. He's kind of sounds like, if you ever see Tropic Thunder, he sounds like Robert Downey Jr.'s black character. I forgot what the guy's name is, but whenever he does that, when he dresses up as the Asian man and pretends to be a rice paddy farmer, it sounds exactly like that. I don't know if you can hear it, I might have the audio too low, or it might be too loud right now if you barely hear him speak, but fuck it. Ooh, spinny. Oh, pink sword. Pulse. Okay, well, this is the start screen. Again, so I went full circle. That's nice. What do I do now? Do I pause it? Do I just like, okay. It's fading away. It keeps switching to 4x4, like the aspect ratio, or like 4x3 every time. I guess just to make it seem old. Oh. Oh. Okay, tutorial. Can I jump? I can't move. I can look around. Can I punch and shit? Do I see my legs? I don't see my legs. I wonder if I look like Duke Nukem when I jump. Fucking Duke Nukem 4 was a great game. I can read.
For fuck's sake.
Okay, this is pretty fun. Press A enables you to move on the Z axis arc without touching the ground in between. That makes sense. Oh, my hands go cool.
Crouch to go lower.
B is crouch, okay.
Just let me kill people, damn it.
Ooh. To look around. Look around.
Okay, so this thing's making a big fucking joke out of the tutorial. Sweet. Oh, I can see my hands though.
Go in many exciting directions.
Oh. Okay.
Why?
Running is like walking, only faster.
How do I run? Old love stick. Okay. What are all these symbols in this guy?
Are these tutorials?
Oh! He's trying to flip or something. I made it. Ooh, purple cave. Eliminate all cyber commandos. Okay.
Perform a blade takedown when sneaking up to an enemy.
Okay, what do I kill? Okay. Takedown. Be behind them. Click. How close do I have to be? Oh, you are dead. Okay.
Tag enemies to track them more easily.
How do I tag enemies? Enemies by engaging your ocular sense and zooming over a target. What is my ocular sense? Whoa. It moves a lot slower when I have my robot eye on.
Distract unsuspecting enemies with your D20. Nerd.
So, oh, I throw a dice? A dice. No, a die. Throw this by pressing this. Okay. Oh. Ooh. He's already dead?
These guys are a mega force.
I got a bad feeling about this.
I got your back, bro.
After a blade takedown, you can chain kill nearby enemies.
How do I chain kill? Ah. See, I keep asking this, and I keep doing this every fucking time. I'll ask how do I do it, and it'll pop up, but then I get annoyed by it. Press, after takedown, to take a chain kill. Okay. Takedown, and I point towards that guy. And I point towards that guy. Ooh. I'm liking the neon purple. Do I jump that high? I don't think so.
Climb to get higher.
Oh, I can climb. Okay.
Loading more training hints from the ABC.
I can't move now. What is this? The detect meter, okay, fills up as I am against my attacking. If I said when I've been detected, okay. Right trigger to shoot, aim, different weapons, different types, blah, blah, blah. Okay. These tutorials are brought to you by Cyborg Lubricant. Nice. Use objects and cover. Okay, this is getting annoying. Why do I have to keep pressing A? Walk over bodies automatically loots. For credits, I have to search bodies. How do I search bodies? I am tired of these tutorials. Okay. Weapon wheel. Hold Y for nanomets. Okay. Now shooting bad guys is more fun than ever. I hate fucking tutorials. Jesus Christ. Stealing collectibles that don't belong to you, killing blah, learn skills. Yeah.
I fucking hate tutorials.
Okay, I still can't walk.
This one is terrible.
I can jump though. Oh, no, I got a gun.
After performing a blade takedown, you can shuriken a nearby enemy.
How do I shuriken an I keep fucking doing that. Insight after. Yeah. Ooh, that's cool. Do I get to keep the shuriken?
Deactivate alarms to avoid enemy reinforcements.
I got a heart. What's that? How come I had a... I didn't have to pull for the other guy. I went... Run really fast. Where do I go?
When the meter fills, the enemy
Why'd I flip him off? That's cool. Fuck you. Fuck you. Whoa, that's a knife now. Fuck you. Let's throw a dice. There goes your brain. Ah, I keep thinking like fucking crouches there. They reload. I only shot once, does it take up two bullets? Oh, it's a burst fire. Okay. Dicks. Got you. Who shoot me? Oh, I guess I fucking tripped them all off. I'm not too stealthy.
Use the weapon wheel subroutine to access your other weapon.
What? Other weapon? Oh, shit. I start out with more than one gun. That's... Oh! Jesus. Hold Y to heal. Ooh, I stabbed myself. Nice. Is the bottom bar my health bar? No. Nice. There we go. Okay. I keep trying to fucking crouch. No, I don't want to. What fucking blew up? Jesus, I suck at this game. Oh my god. Okay, what's going on? Because I'm getting hit from fucking nothing. Someone behind me? What is this? Got a new skill, what is that? Gain an additional health bar, bring up iron sights with left trigger more quickly. Okay. Let's go. Does this not do damage? There we go. This thing sucks. Let's see what other guns I got besides this thing. This shotgun? Shotgun. Woo! Single barrel. Uh-oh. I wonder if you could upgrade this shit.
Let's see.
Why didn't I have this shotgun before? That's a kill for you all. Sidebar card. What's the sidebar card for? Oh! I take the car myself, let's pilfer you too. Can't pilfer him? Okay. Who can I pilfer? Pilfer you, you're glowing blue. Let's take your heart out. Do I get more ammo for this stuff? Shit, come on, turn. There goes your face. Let's pilfer all the hearts I can. I don't know what it does. Maybe it helps. Maybe I can use for health?
Now Sloan's gone rogue, and we need to know why. Penetrate the bunker and download the data from the mainframe.
Oh, those are explosives. That's what's probably been fucking me up this whole time. Jesus.
Colonel Ike Sloan.
I served under him too, Spider.
Cobra Khan?
No way he went rogue. Ooh. Not him.
You ready to put a bullet in the big man?
Let's just get to the mainframe and figure out what the hell is going on.
Got some pretty sweet jams. Oh, you're a teammate. I'm gonna shoot you in the fucking face. Oh, look at this. Sergeant Snakeface. I know Sergeant Snakeface. You got an ugly face. Yeah, it's making a spider thing. Okay. Switch to pistol. I keep thinking that the D-pad automatically switches to the weapons that are on the fucking thing. And it doesn't. Ajime. Let's use the Ajime knife. Let's throw the dice.
It's a mega force, all right.
Let's go down here. What the fuck? Do the dice to the shot. Maybe I need to crouch.
Reminder: you can chain kill nearby enemies.
I could chain kill. I know. I throw grenades. Where was the grenade? Why can't I kill? Oh, it doesn't kill automatically. God damn.
Die.
Does my health regenerate over time? Fuck is that? Jesus Christ.
Alert. Lieutenant Brown needs assistance.
Yeah. Oh, that's funny. This is why. Let's heal.
Alert. Enemies are targeting Lieutenant Brown.
Try to shoot a shot, but won't fucking select. I'm literally just throwing them in my fucking gun, Jesus. What do I get from him? Get nothing? Jesus. Oh! There's your face. Pop. Okay. Almost at the next level. I don't have any more health to use because I fucking didn't understand what was killing me in the first place before. So let's keep on looking. Okay, I'll pick this up. Let's get some of this. Some of these. Are those my teammates? Are you good guys? Scientists good? Are they bad?
You kill? We've been clear all those motherfuckers.
How do I jump up there?
Use the catwalk to quietly position yourself above the enemy before dropping down on them.
Do I go that way or this way? Let's use that snipe. Zoom. Why does he look like he's in Daft Punk? Oh shit. So this is why Daft Punk's new album came out so soon. There's all of these guys in it. Where are you? I see. It shows there's enemies, and I think my black friend. Okay. Where am I getting shot from?
Detecting Molotov units.
Literally, where am I getting shot from? What is? Whoa. Okay, let's see where the fuck this invisible guy is. I died. God damn it. I didn't die. Spider died. What the fuck? Am I supposed to not shoot people from up there? I don't understand this. Okay, where am I now? Where are we? Oh, back here, yeah. Fuck you. Fuck you, you bitch. You can't do shit. You're useless. Die.
We've been clear all those motherfuckers.
Use the catwalk to quietly.
That was cool, actually. If you go near, like, oh.
Before dropping down on them.
Is there a way I can not hold a gun? Ooh. I'm guessing C400's like 100 times better than C4 numbers. Wait, I can't not select a gun. Oh, there's the guy from Daft Punk. Okay, I guess I just crawl? Do they not see me when I crawl? Fuck, if I get spotted, this is gonna get stir. Okay.
Detecting Molotov units. Keep your distance and target their expensive taste and accelerants.
Am I not supposed to kill people? What am I supposed to do? Oh, I fell. Fuck.
Detecting heavily armored cyber soldiers. Use heavy ordnance.
I can heal myself a little. How do I heal myself? I have a bullet torch. That's cool. Ah, healed a little. Okay. Fuck. Cobra, don't stay here, you're gonna fucking die, you suck dicks. Whoa, what? Why'd I slide? Ooh, my arm looks all fucked up. Jesus. You an enemy as well? No, you're a spider. How do you have more health now than you did before? This is just stupid. I can just perpetually heal myself in this game. Okay, I guess so. This gun sucks. What is this? Why am I using it? Die. This doesn't do anything. I guess because it has a lot of health. It's not strong. Okay, let's take all your hearts. Black Amigo. Oh, I got him. Okay. Where's he going? How do you get back up there? Come on, no. This is why he fucking dies. He just runs around on his own. There we go. Spider, come on. Is there anybody to make him follow me? Does he not do that on his own? I just keep walking. Your head. How come that one guy said blue and shark is kind of perfect? What kind of ammo? I got nothing for these guys. They said that I automatically pick up ammo. Yeah. Okay. How am I supposed to shoot? Oh! Okay, that worked. Come on, spider.
Let's find that main bridge.
Oh, yeah. What's that? Why'd my hand do that? Oh, spinning the gun. Okay. Do I go down there? Okay, no. I stay up here. Let's follow Mr. Black Guy Spider. I really think, I'm not trying to be like, you know, a dick or anything, but like, is he a black guy? Because like, they gave him like the, you know, stereotypical 80s tough black guy voice. And my guy has the fucking white guy partner of his voice. So, I mean, am I Mel Gibson to his Mel Gibson's friend? Oh, shit. Okay. Say, fucking excuse me, rude motherfucker. God damn. What's this speaker thing?
That's a high orbit red sphere. Thought all those motherfuckers were decommissioned.
Last I heard, they were still using.
Wait.
Testing.
Why does it keep going?
Dispersal up in the Canadian wastelands.
What kind of payload?
I don't think I want to know.
Where? Oh, whoa. Okay. Where do you go? Do you go up here? This fucking guy goes on his own. If I have to protect him, this is dicks, because he should fucking follow. This makes no sense.
Objective complete.
Fucking mixing Daft Punk's new album over here. Ah, shit. What now?
There it is.
Found the mainframe.
Secure that intel.
Secure it.
Work your black magic, Lieutenant.
Hey, don't be hating the brother for his skills.
Okay, he is black. Okay.
Unauthorized access detected. Kimble Bunker. Enter passcode.
You have 20 seconds to comply.
Melee.
I know.
Jesus.
3, 2, 1.
Failsafe countermeasures active. Beginning pre-launch diagnostics. Initiating decapitation strike protocols.
Jesus,
the
Helo's
picking up multiple heat signatures converging on you.
It's moving into position, Lieutenant. I'll cover you.
You better.
Oh, shit. Oh, that was cool. Kick-ass fucking slide I did there. You saw that? I got, like, cowboy boots on. Could do fucking anything here. Okay. What's going on? I don't have pistol ammo. So, put the gun down. Don't shoot him.
You tell them. You tell them I died for my country.
You tell her
fuck is this?
You hear me?
Right. Here goes the fist jab.
Fist jab. Fuck. Did he just fist the computer? No, you're fine, what the fuck?
Penetrated the first layer of microchip bots.
Oh.
Just do it.
Okay, here goes, just fisting it on this. Okay.
Another minute.
Work faster.
There we go. Ooh, I got you too. Oh. Can I just heal myself now? Yeah, what is? Oh, fuck, I really have a hand clamp. Okay. Why's my gun up like that? That's right. Why? No. God damn it. Hi. Okay. You. And some of these. Oh, you didn't die. You don't have a head. Is this a shooting?
Recoded the CPU sockets.
Hurry.
Can't rush perfection, baby.
I don't know how big the grenade's explosive range are. Oh, I picked up ammo. This gun? This the Phasotron? She's gonna end the world with a floppy disk like every 80s movie. Fuck this guy, god. Oh wow, why is it so easy to kill him?
Objective complete.
Let me just take some of these hearts. What do I use these hearts for? Can I sell them? Is that currency in this game?
I did it!
Yeah. Yay!
Objective failed.
Ah, you fuck.
What?
Kill him. Boom! Zap. Is he dead?
Spider! Focus, Lieutenant. What am I supposed to do?
Shit.
Helo 7-3.
His name's Lieutenant Brown?
Helo 7-3.
Oh, this game is fucking great.
Oh, man. Lieutenant, wait.
Information. AI corrupted.
What? Decapitation strike countdown has begun.
What is this?
Tell me what to do.
Why does his gloves have 6 knuckle holes?
Autonomous.
There's like 6, if you see there's one by his thumb as well. I'm just, like, does he have 6 hands? 6 fingers? Ignition controls on the box, shoot the brain cage. He has a spider tattoo on his neck?
Shoot the brain cage!
Oh no, he died.
HUD, locate the missile control panel.
Oh god.
5x5, highlighting objective.
Whoa.
Objective. Disable secondary ignition controls.
Okay. Why not just do that in the first place? Like, why would he go through all that shit to die? Just tell me, oh, you could open the panel right behind you. But, you know. We want to make it a challenge. Fucking big guys. Just take your head off, big guy. Okay, happen. Okay, there. Wait, you're alive again? What? Who are you? Who's that? Who's that? What? Spider? Is that you? What the fuck? Spider, you're alive. What are you doing? Why are you leaning back? The fuck, there's so many of these guys. I can't take them all in 30 seconds. Jesus. Plus it all is flashy fucking reloading. Shit. Up. There goes your brain. Okay, I'll kill you, and then I think that's it. One more guy, maybe. There we go. Spider was alive there. I'm not fucking going crazy, am I? Like, he was there. I'm on the rocket? Oh, no, I'm on an elevator. Okay. Ooh. Is It's like, why didn't I just do this from the start? Ooh, power slide. Do I piss? Oh, I punch it fucking hard. See, like, why did all that have to happen? I could have just punched this fucking control box. It wouldn't have been as much drama. Hilo 7-3. Does that mean the helicopter's coming? Oh, nope, it's not on approach. It got blown up. Wait, was I on the helicopter? Why did I fall? Wait, what?
Ooh. Oh. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh, how long has this been going on? I've been playing this for 30 fucking minutes. I don't know. Should I end it now? I don't know. Does this game have a save mode? Oh, it's saving. Okay. Once this cutscene ends, I think I'll save the game. I'm alive? Okay. Spider, you're alive. What happened?
They're back online, Colonel.
Spider, you didn't die? You, darling. What the fuck?
That's Dr. Darling.
Dr. Darling, Dr. Elizabeth Veronica Darling. Oh, if he has a beret, I'm gonna lose my shit. He has a fucking beret! Is that Rambo? It's Rambo. They got Rambo in this. Rambo's purple. Maybe he's the anti-Hulk. That guy was purple, right? Mega Hulk? Whatever the fuck you want to call it. Oh, no, he's red. Mega Hulk was red. Okay. Oh, he has a mustache. Is this Colonel Shepard? He has an iron jaw. Looks too good.
I know what happened to your face.
Oh, Spider knows what happened to his face. Wait, what happened to Spider's face? That's a bigger fucking question. This guy got a sweet robot jaw. Spider doesn't even have a fucking mouth
She's
or nose.
A mean, demanded bitch. She's a wildcat in a sack.
Sir, what the fuck?
What happened? They said you went off the reservation. It's gotta be a mistake.
Was he gambling? They kicked him out. They kicked him out of Mohegan Sun's. He got pissed.
The world's been floundering something fierce.
Okay, the world's been floundering something fierce.
Now the government.
With the Red Menace. Oh, the Russians. I like the Russian Menace. I can't tell if he has chest hairs, or that's supposed to be a sweet tattoo.
He's lost it, man.
Uh-oh, he's lost it. How much does Washington know?
The right side of his face looks like the top of an apple tree. Is it the right? Well, it would be his left, but like the way I'm looking at it right now, his right side. Looks like apple strudel. I think he got a snakeskin vest. It's pretty sweet. I get one damn snakeskin vests. Fuck are you? Does he not have a bottom lip? Oh, he's gonna. Oh no, it's a chainmail jacket. It looks like. He has a gay-looking robot head. Mine looks way sweeter.
What the fuck?
He just throw. Oh, is he gonna fucking break his back like Bane and Batman? Snap his back. Snap his back. Snap his back. Oh, he snapped his back. What is that, a bandana? Ooh, I got a bandana. Sweet.
You dead.
He's not dead, he's alive. He just killed your friend. Your friend's dead, you dumb butt. I thought he was dead before, but he was apparently doing the cha-cha slide in front of that computer screen. Shot at the brass ring, what's that? I got knocked out. If I'm a computer, how do I get knocked out? Do I go offline? Ooh, shit.
Come in.
Fuck.
Sergeant Rex Colt?
Wait.
I feel like this is what Skrillex does to make fucking dubstep. He just takes drugs until everything looks like this, and then he starts hitting shit on a keyboard. I got a nice knee.
What the hell was that?
I'm sending you coordinates to a safe location.
Dr. Darling.
Because I hate Sloan.
Oh, I leveled up. 5,000 cock points.
What's the plan?
Cock pieces. 5,000 dicks. New skill, health bar. Okay. Well, let's push the start button, like it said. Data console. What is this? Are they one of the 7 missions? Okay. It's people, it's collectibles, training, shit like that. Skills. How do I upgrade guns? Can I do that? Is that in here? Heavy beatdown. Level 30. Reduce damage taken from fire by 50%. Jesus Christ. Yeah, asbestos. Oh, all the shit I can get. Draw and fire arrows 50% faster. Jesus. Well, I'm level 4 already. I guess it ranks up pretty fast. Okay, well, I'm gonna save and quit. Thank you all for watching. If you feel the need to fucking watch this again, I'm gonna make the next episodes.
Do whatever the fuck you wanna do.
Yeah. I'll make the next video probably sometime, I don't know, next week. I'll probably record it now, do it next week. Maybe I'll release it tomorrow, I don't know. I don't know when the fuck I got time for this shit, okay? Let's save the game. Save the game. Oh, okay. So, fuck it. It's saved right here anyway.
Scanning cave interior.
Well, okay. Fuck you. Objective. What is that? What is that? Is that a robot penis? What is that?
Alert. You have no equipment and are completely defenseless.
Okay, well, fuck this then. I'm gonna save and quit here. See you guys later.